This is a song when I was just starting to play guitar, you know. It was a funny time, you know. There were only a few other people that played at the time. It was when I signed my record deal originally, I never met anybody else who'd ever signed a record deal. As a matter of fact, the entire E Street Band had never been on an airplane. None of us had ever been on an airplane until we got signed to go to Los Angeles. We were like the lost tribes of New Guinea. We saw them fly overhead. We knew they existed. But you were very, very isolated in those days. Probably hard for people to imagine now. There were two brothers. There were a couple of brothers called the Shoshone Brothers. And one was a guitarist, and one was a lead singer. And Walter Shoshone was probably the first guy that felt like a rock star that I ever came into contact with. He had long hair, and he dressed great, and he was very kind of dark skin, unconventionally handsome. And he had a great band. And Ray, his brother, would take the time when he got off of work from the shoe store. He would come to my little practice area, and he'd tutor me on the guitar for a few minutes in the afternoon. And I can't tell you how important that was at a time when there was nobody there. So this is a song that I wrote really for two of them and for my drummer, Bart Haynes. Bart Haynes was a Marine who was killed in action in Vietnam. Walter was in the Army. He was killed in action in Vietnam. So they were younger than my own sons are right now. So it's tremendously, tremendously young. So I'm gonna send this one out to any of the vets we have here in the house tonight. Iraq, Afghanistan, Vietnam, Gulf War. I wrote this song after I visited the wall in Washington, D.C. And this came along, so this is called The Wall. Cigarettes and a bottle of beer. This poem that I wrote for you. This black stone and these hard tears are all I got left now of you. I remember you in your Marine uniform laughing at your ship out party. I read Robert McNamara says he's sorry. Your high boots and striped t-shirt. Oh, Billy, you look so bad. Yeah, you and your rock and roll band. You're the best thing this shit town ever had. Now the men who put you here eat with their families in rich dining halls. An apology and forgiveness got no place here at all. Here at the wall. Thank you. couldn't find no one to drive me. If your eyes could cut through that black stone, tell me, would they recognize me? For the living time that must be served, the day goes on. Cigarettes and a bottle of beer, skin on blackstone. On the ground, dog tags and wreaths of flowers, with ribbons red as the blood, red as the blood you spill in the Central Highlands mud. Now limousines rush down Pennsylvania Avenue, rustling the leaves as they fall. An apology and forgiveness got no place here at all. Here at the wall.